Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Mean Gene Okerlund. Welcome to tonight's worldwide television presentation of Monday Nitro. It is scheduled for one fall. There will be no time limit. Now, introducing Hollywood Hogan.
When this guy comes down to the ring, you can be sure of one thing, that he's going to cause some serious damage.
These fans here tonight, Tony, expect the best. And that's why they're here, to see wrestling, WCW style.
Sizing each other up.
Tony, once the bell rings, you and I better stand back, because these two guys will go through a brick wall. They'll do anything to win a match.
Incredible athleticism on display here tonight. Vertical suplex. What are we going to see next? Backbreaker. Hogan really makes him pay. Here we go! Folks, I've seen a lot of wrestling in my time, and that was one spectacular move. Shoulder breaker! Oh, wow! That one rocked Ric Flair!
The other guy will sure remember that. He's part of the cobwebs.
Come from. Backbreaker! Hollywood Hogan really makes him pay. Gorilla Press! Devastating move!
You know, a guy can only take so much, and he's gonna have to give a little back.
Leg drop! That one really stunned the Nature Boy. Irish whip! Standing drop kick!
His opponent's gonna have a tough time making a comeback here.
Oh my, did you see that move? Shoulder breaker! Goodness!
That Hammernecker's gonna know who he's in the ring with in the morning when he gets out of bed.
What a move executed by Hollywood Hogan! That one staggered Flair. That move looked like it wounded him. This one is getting ugly.
He's in the driver's seat. His opponent has yet to do anything meaningful.
This is when you say you gotta put the boots to him. It's best to beat up a guy when he's already out, isn't it?
I find that to be the rule of thumb, and the man's unconscious with the atomic hands to him.